And we're back. With Spyro.
Not Wings of Fury, despite what Twitch wants us to believe.
Yeah, I have no idea what game that is.
We just found it as he was, like, setting it up. It was just Spyro Wings of Fury, and we were just like, wonder what that is.
I have not kept up with the Spyro series since, the first three.
Yeah. And you know me, I don't play Spyro games. My jam was whatever I could get my hands on.
I have played the...
Other people were playing Spyro and shit. I was playing Illusion of Gaia.
I did play the crossover Game Boy Advance games. The Crash Purple Spyro Orange.
Oh, yeah.
They were just a collection of mini-games, though. They weren't proper.
Well, that's kind of disappointing.
Yeah. Going back to the 90s.
I still want Nintendo and Sonic Team to collaborate on a game, like both Mario and Sonic. Yeah, we know how this goes. Let's just jump right in. I haven't played this in a while. Oh, by the way, we're doing the unboxing now. Unboxing.
It doesn't need to be a
what is it?
It's a microphone.
How do you know? Is it a microphone? Oh, it's in another box.
It's a compressor microphone, which means we won't see it on stream. It's for recording. I remember this being the worst world.
This
just
one?
FYI. But then again, I'm a completionist, so maybe it's not so bad if you're just going through levels. The adventure continues.
Okay, let's see.
Okay.
Alright, yep.
Looking
there's
for
that,
dragons and portals.
If I want to drop, I have to either hit square or hit triangle.
Triangle's a dead drop, yeah.
And square is just land immediately. Okay,
no,
where
square is charge.
Yeah.
You got electric, guys.
I'm lost already. Do we come from here, or...?
No, that's the way to go.
Okay.
That's swamp.
Oh, shit!
Not grass.
Alright, I'll get that out of the way. Get that out of my system. What we got here?
Terrace Village.
Terrace Village!
Yep.
Like how wonderfully generic.
Wow. It's like the Donkey Kong area.
Jungle Japes.
No, the treetop villages.
Yeah.
I think. Or maybe I'm thinking of the wrong map. Okay, I will grant you the swamp does look kind of grassy.
Yeah, that's what I was like thinking. Oh, I can just jump on there. Yeah, you're no threat.
Little bit of slowdown.
Igor the Barbarian. Where's Nasty Dork? I don't want to smack him. Oh.
You still just like to make them glow.
It's a cool effect.
Yeah.
It's like a really cool effect. Ah!
Well, that's just bad game design. I want to do the thing I'm not supposed to do.
What? I was in range of something?
I guess you got shot.
Alright, let's plow through these dudes. Oh, come on. They're all armed with Tesla guns.
Yep.
They're all armed like they're in a fucking Red Alert game. Yeah, Command and Conquer, Red Alert! Yeah, American military weaponized dragons!
Germany's a big fan of those.
I'm trying to think of what country actually is a fan of Command & Conquer. It's different from Call of Duty.
Yeah? What kind
of
games are they?
Okay, they're strategy games. I died here again. Fuck. They're strategy games, and they all have... And there's two types of Command & Conquer game. Well, three types, but two major types.
Yeah.
There's the original series, where it's like, kind of kooky sci-fi. Like it's in the future, and they have to harvest this thing called Tiberium. It's really useful, but it's also really toxic, and it's covering the world slowly.
Yeah.
And then and there's a war between like the future you in versus a cult. It's actually pretty fun because the guy who plays the leader of the cult, Kane, is a really good actor.
Yeah.
And James Earl Jones gets involved at one point.
Huh.
And all these people get involved at one point. It's really great because all the cutscenes are live action.
Yeah.
And it's really cool.
Oh.
And Red Alert is like that, except it's like an alternate universe World War II, where Hitler was like retconned out of existence.
Okay.
And so it's just America, the Allied forces versus the Russian forces.
Yeah.
And like, and the second game starts to get like really crazy because they weaponize like Tesla electric, like Tesla coils and shit.
Yeah.
And like, and they like weaponize like squid to like take down ships.
Oh.
And you know what's great? In the third game, George Takei gets involved and plays the Emperor of Japan.
Yeah.
With like sons and daughters and shit. Oh. It's really great.
So Spyro.
Yeah. Sorry, I go off on tangents a lot. How the fuck do I avoid those turret guys?
Charge them?
But they hit me whenever I get in range!
Well, fucking strafe.
Tried that, didn't work. Why am I collecting shinies? I don't need them.
Yeah. Oh hey, lives. It's a very flamboyant extra life sound in this game.
Yeah.
It's like a jingle you'd expect in a JRPG.
Okay, so I'm over here. You can't get me over here, because it's apparently range. Really. Okay, can I
the
just...
fire's in bursts. It's not bursts. It's not continuous. You could always just dodge the first fire and then go in. Bait him out, bro!
I'm here! I'm here! I'm here! Shoot! Oh, I have my opening! This level sucks.
Like you charged straight for him and not missed, and it wasn't fast enough.
I'll have to try that again. Okay, now I know how they work. I can
just feel charge. Them.
Oh shit! There we go. So I just need to be careful. All right, fair enough. Nope. Okay, and then there's you.
You also don't need to go that way, so you didn't even need to fuck with him.
Wait, can I, Oh no, I can't. Once I'm in charge mode, I can't just immediately switch to fire, huh?
Not while charging.
Okay. So Yeah, you're dead. Hit him! Okay, I think I got the hang- Ah!
Yeah, so you just
gotta-
You just gotta go in and not miss.
You like that?
What?
That immediate 180 charge.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Oh, that's right. You're unaffected by charging. Shit.
Oh, look, a dragon.
Yay, checkpoint.
What's your name, buddy?
What's your name? What's your number? Can I take your order?
What's your name?
Claude. Jean-Claude Van Damme.
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings.
Oh, right, we're in Louisiana. I forgot. Because it's swampy.
Louisiana? Really? Why not Florida? They've got lots more swampland.
Well, because there's no Florida accent.
Not fucking with that yet.
That's fine, those don't hurt you. The fireworks.
Well, I don't. We gotta find all the how many dragons are there in here?
Two. Small village.
Yeah, this is the final level, huh? And this is the... We gotta make them rare.
What, the enemies?
No, I meant the actual dragons. We gotta make them rare as it goes on.
Oh, yeah.
You know, make it more serious and shit. Make it harder.
One hit.
Watch out, Spyro! Leaders, go! Oh, shit!
I don't know why you keep fucking with enemies you don't need to fuck with.
I need to kill things!
You're too bloodthirsty, Spyro!
That goes over that way. Why? What does that take out? Oh.
One of those chests of gems.
That's it?
Yep.
Okay. So went that way. There's nothing really there. So I'm just gonna go this way. Yeah, you fucks can't do anything. Is there anything underneath here? Nope, just death. Hi! I know what you're gonna do. You're not gonna do shit.
He's not smart enough to shock the platform. And there's dragon number two.
This is a very... done already. Cyprin. Whoa!
Good job, Spyro.
Sexy pose.
One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventure.
Yeah, man! We got the Jamaican dragon in the house!
I guess we are in Louisiana.
Was there a lot of Jamaicans in Louisiana?
Voodoo is very popular. Was very popular in Louisiana once upon a time. Or
is voodoo Jamaican?
Voodoo, well, Haitian. I guess Jamaicans did practice it. Maybe.
On to the level exit. We got the dragons.
Yeah, that's all we need to worry about. Where's the level exit? This way?
I don't know. It ain't there.
It's fine. I saved the dragon, so we can just,
we don't need to live. Our quest is done.
We can just...
It's probably up there on the left, because that's the least desirable place to go.
Up here?
Huh? Yeah.
Oh.
You got
oh!
You want to kill the guys so they stop shocking it.
I'm going this...
That's a good thing to do. You're so pacifist.
You were just complaining that I was killing everything before.
Well, kill the things that are impeding your way. Don't go out of your way to kill things.
Okay, Xelrog. Yeah, I'm giving you two options here. I can either kill everything, or I can kill nothing.
Well, those are
make your choice.
Those are shitty options, Mr. Undertale. Oh, but no one wants to do a normal route.
When I play games, it's either, okay, is there a pacifist route available? Yes. Well, I'm not taking that. I'm just going to kill everything. I stop playing Dishonored because the game actively punishes you for killing people.
Oh.
And I'm like, well, then what's the fuck's the point of playing a game about assassination if you're not going to assassinate people? Alright, yeah. Jerks putting fucking... Okay. Oh shit! I forgot!
Whew! Wow, he was a little slow.
I think I got...
I mean you no harm, friends!
I was trying to hit them. So I'm back up here.
Yes. You fell.
Yep. I need to jump.
You have
when
to go all the way around again.
Well, it's a good thing I cleared it of any hostiles.
Well, you cleared it of one of them.
Oh, no! I went right again! Why would I go right?
That was left.
I'm so confused. Alright, attempt three. Okay, well, it's going. There. I got it! Shit!
One more time! There's a chicken you can kill here.
Yeah.
Oh, but that'd be bad. You don't want to kill things.
Shut up!
I think that's a chicken. You know, because we in Louisiana.
Let's make this game as... Let's make this level as racist as possible.
Is it racist?
What the hell?
You're not gonna get full glide unless you're at max jump height.
So I'm gonna have to kill all those enemies.
Yes.
Dang it.
Or, you know, just stop charging and do a normal glide.
Then they'll shoot me, so I have to kill them. I just...
Triangle. Nice triangle. You're really out of it today.
I don't know why. I'm having Sonic flashbacks. This guy... Going from Sonic to this is very weird.
Yeah. But you have aerial superiority now.
Sonic had better aerial superiority. He flies better than fucking Spyro does.
Hedgehog flies better than Dragon. New headline.
Yeah, I got him! No, you don't! No, you don't!
Is it the end? Oh, you got one more. Mate, you can jump over to that platform on the right first if you want to be safe.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Wrong way. Turn. There. Where are you trying to go?
Well, okay. I was like thinking, I was just trying to think, like, can I get back on there? But
no. These Deus Ex whirlwinds are real convenient, though.
Yeah. I mean.
Oh, there's stairs. Go up the stairs.
What?
Okay, he died. Somehow. Don't question it. Don't look a gift horse in the mouth, man.
Yeah, I guess not.
He just saw what happened to his friends and he just decided to off himself.
You know, games have had a really bad habit in this game of just killing themselves.
Yeah.
Or just leaving.
Well, that's just, they don't want to fuck with a dragon.
God.
I'd never seen that happen with the boss before, though. That was new. Might be an emulation thing. I can't say for sure.
Like... fucking guy looks at a dragon and is just like, I just wet myself. We gotta find the other.
That's the way you came from.
Dragon.
So you gotta go across the logs to the left. Those will hurt you.
There. Don't know why you didn't do that with the other one, but okay. No.
Oh god, Pumbaa, why?
Was,
his ancestors.
Do you ever explain that joke?
I explained it during the Crash 1 stream.
Okay, fair enough.
There's a portal to the right.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, shit. Ah!
That fucker! Are that those?
What a very boorish individual!
Those boars had wings. Were they like demon boars? Are those Ganon spawn?
Ganon spawn. Oh, man.
You're at the very beginning. You gotta go around again.
This level irritates me for some reason.
Maybe because I introduced it as the worst.
Yeah, how, that's great, really decent of you to, like, you know,
then again,
psych me out.
It's also kind of just gloomy looking. Like, this is where Shrek would live.
No wonder I've been hearing Smash Mouth all day.
You gotta replace the soundtrack with that.
I would say we don't do that, like, ever, ever.
You know where you're going?
This way.
There we go.
He's not as smooth to control as fucking Sonic, so I'm like...
You can stop and rotate, you know? You don't have to keep moving.
Sonic... No wonder the guys behind the Sonic X theme said, gotta go fast!
You're not gonna save the dragon?
Oh, where is the dragon? Oh, there he is. I'm here,
Cletus? Of course he's Cletus.
Spyro, it's great to see you, but I've got to go.
Okay.
Dick!
Well, at least they didn't make him sound like a Cletus.
Yeah. Cletus!
That means means we're kin.
Oh! You ever think that Hank Hill looked at his genealogy and something there made him do his traditional, whoa?
Maybe.
Like, what do you think he would have found that would have...
Well, he's part Japanese. Or no.
No, he's not. His father,
yeah, he had an affair in Japan, right?
Yes. And the son ended up being exactly like Hank Hill.
Yeah, except Japanese.
Hoshi.
And then...
Basically, no. Hoshi.
Yeah.
I said shampoo and shampoo accessories. What did he do? What did he do?
I don't remember.
Okay. Wasn't that like the series finale? Oh, shit!
I have no idea.
Oh. You're invested.
I rescued the chicken! Now die, chicken!
I eat the chicken.
This soundtrack sure likes its organ.
Yeah. This soundtrack is just... There's nothing special about this soundtrack.
I mean, it's unique.
Oh. Wait! Did I die? Is that instant death? No, no, good.
It's just a long animation.
It's very surreal, I guess.
Alright. I think you're thinking this game is more open world than it is. Like, if you see one place to glide to, that's the place to go.
Part of the fucking Skyrim generation. Like, or not Skyrim, the Elder Scrolls generation. One of the first games I really enjoyed was Morrowind, and that allowed you to do whatever. And now every time I see a game, like, have openness like this, I'm like, I can just go wherever.
But there's only one place to go.
Hotel California. Oh. Bullfrogs!
Yep.
Fuck!
Them fuckers hurt. Maybe charge them?
Yeah. Just use it like a sword.
Your flame?
Yeah.
Basically is like the Zelda sword attack, it's just right in front of you. Got some nice Paper Mario reality breaking going on.
Yeah. Come at me, bros.
They will.
Oh, they're quick!
Yeah,
they're oh shit, I hear one!
Yeah. Ah! That was close.
Oh shit!
He almost got Balrog.
How many are there in here? Four!
Well,
four!
I guess they let us off easy with the last two levels. Well, you got half the treasure in the previous one, though.
Yeah, probably because I just kept dying in certain places. Oh well.
Hey, there's one. We're a quarter of the way there.
Roscoe's wetsuit.
Be on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
A little late there, buddy.
this used to be such a nice swamp. You know, I'm glad the fairies have aligned themselves with the dragons.
Yeah, it'd be
sick. That's a great alliance there. They'll really do wonders for each other.
That's where you came from.
Okay. That's where I'm going.
So now you have two ways to go.
Through that...
To choose from. You can go to Boar Island, or you can go to Bridge.
I'll go to Bridge. Alright, welcome to Bridge. Yeah, the music's finally going... Fading out. They never figured out looping in this game, huh?
Well, it loops, but it fades before it loops.
Yeah, I guess it's, you know, give people a break from the music.
Yeah. Oh, that's a very helpful fairy. Go down. There was also an island back there you could glide to.
Oh, that one.
Not that one, there was another one.
Okay. I figure that one will take me to another part. Why do I even bother sometimes? Oh! Ow!
I mean, you go wherever you want. I'm not gonna guide you.
Why? I will be here forever!
Well, you can go. There are probably dragons at all the ends of the paths. I mean, you spend a lot of time standing around and, like, wondering, where should I go? And you can go anywhere! Anywhere is a right answer. You can't go wrong.
All right. Oh, I see what you mean. Oh, I missed two this time. Oh, I'll have to fix that.
You're no threat.
Bye. Bye.
Ah. But he was a passive.
Oh, that's traps for us.
Is it?
Yeah, they're trying to, like, you know, do the box on a stick trap.
Maybe they're just hunting chickens. Oh, no, I get it. Yeah, the chickens are supposed to, yeah.
Fuck. Frogs.
Fucking frogs.
Where's that's my frog!
What?
The big cat.
Oh, yeah.
It's not my frog!
Froggy!
Poor bastard! What kind of a sick fucking joke was Big the Cat?
That's exactly what he was, a joke character.
Yeah! Apparently it was- oh shit, I'm gonna die!
So, you don't fight them all.
I'm fighting them!
Fortunately, he's a shitty swordsman.
There, I got him. Help me, dragon! Matt
Thanks
Damon.
For releasing me. It seems like I've been trapped in here since I was your age.
You're literally...
Oh, no. Why? I remember...
Gotta go.
Wow. What was that fuck face?
That voice sounded familiar.
That was Spyro.
No.
That's why it sounded familiar.
That was the same guy who voices Spyro?
It sounds like it.
Yeah.
Where's Nasty Nork?
Sounded like it could have been like Billy West or something.
Is that the final boss, Nasty Nork?
Yeah.
Alright, good. This is literally Spyro going from country to country trying to find this guy and fight him.
Yeah, his Luffy radar is on point.
If I fight him, I'll end the boss!
That's it, that's the end of it.
I'll end the game
just gotta
if
glide
I fight
back.
The big boss.
Glide back to the main island.
Oh, fuck.
You got the dragon, that's the end of this path.
Okay. Can I make it from- I can. Maybe.
Just go for it!
Okay, good! Wait. What? Where the fuck are we?
Go left. Left. Lefter. There.
Look like the ruins of like some...
Like the native...
Some amusement park.
Oh. I was gonna say it looked like the ruins of like the native wall levels in Crash 1.
The island was literally just ruined walls and then jungle and then factories. I guess I'm going here.
Anywhere is right. You're facing the right direction.
How hard is it just to program X to allow you to dead drop?
Maybe that's the thing in the second game. I don't know.
Hope it is. Like. I know, like, gaming hasn't really been figured out yet by this time. Like, that control...
Okay, I guess this is a dead end.
I didn't know it was possible to have mazes without walls, but... Here we are.
I guess we're going back down the bridge. To the right. To the right. There we go.
Yep, here I am in this fucking tar pit of a swamp.
Boy, for a game that you've played a million times before, you'll kind of sort of have an idea where you know what you're going. A game you've never played, you're kind of hopeless.
I guess I'm going down here.
Yep, that's a good sign. Lord, give me a sign. It's a trap.
Hello. Guys, I'm sorry, Here, let me just take your treasure, huh?
You don't mind, do you? Them.
No, you don't care if I take your treasure? Alright.
Guys, that's a dragon! Stay on your ground!
Well, I'm gonna leave now.
I guess
I can just charge right past him! Whoops. I can just charge right past him!
I guess they're pretty fast.
Yeah, I sure was able to saunter on out of there!
Do you want me to get you back where you were?
Whoa!
Oh yeah, you can roll.
Whee! I can't think of a fucking way this would be useful.
Gotta go fast!
Unless you're like, you know, you're trying to surround somebody and you just go like...
If he had projectile
fire. No, you can't because he doesn't turn very far, very fast when he's like rolling.
If he had projectile fireballs, it'd be something, but...
Yeah. This is actually a really okay... No, not really.
Game that did not need strafing mechanics.
They want to make it a third-person shooter. They just have the right stick be like the look stick and the left stick just... I don't know why people still decided that the greatest way to do cameras was to have it be two buttons and a stick.
Well, they hadn't gotten around to that yet. That hadn't been invented yet, the C-stick camera.
You know what was funny?
What?
Is that the first game to actually use, like, the standard first-person control, like, shooter kind of thing? Like, the standard... This stick
you
want moves.
Me to do it? Yeah, you can't ahead. Talk and play at the same time.
No, I don't want to talk. The first, like, game to actually do that was lauded as, like, a failure because of that camera, the control scheme. They're like, it's horrible! One stick controls movement, the other stick controls camera! It doesn't make any sense!
Yeah.
And then people later... And then Halo adapted it, and it just took off. And then people are looking back at that reviewer going, you're kind of an idiot!
Yeah. But he's behind his times.
It's like, people were expecting that, like, cameras to be harsh mistresses. They didn't want cameras to be all, like, useful and shit. Alright, here we go.
Back to Jack.
Can I take your treasure again?
We're back? Okay, we're back.
Maybe.
Hopefully.
This again, huh?
Oh, that's some nice teeth, Spyro.
Oh my god. It's
very animal-like.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're recording, but we're probably not... It's gray, so we're probably not streaming yet.
Okay, well, whatever.
Hey, we're back again.
Maybe.
Dragon.
I don't wanna go in there and then lose the footage of this dragon.
Yeah.
So, we're really gonna have to call it now. Either just stop streaming and just start recording, or...
Well, we're still not streaming, so... Oh, that's a good sound. Okay, I'm just gonna... Yeah.
The following takes place between, 6 a.m. and whenever this ends. Because the stream died out. Hey, maybe if we, like, rotate the Ethernet cable, like... 360 degrees, it'll fix it.
I actually forgot to plug in the Ethernet cable. Not that it would have mattered, because we had this problem with the Ethernet cable plugged in.
Hey, Zeke.
Thank you for releasing me.
Bye.
You're welcome, white guy.
White dragon.
Summon Pumbaa.
Pumbaa the Magnificent. No! Bullfrogs! All the wildlife is ganging up on me to try to kill me!
Louisiana's dangerous. At least we're not in Australia, that would suck.
Or Mississippi, we'd get shot there. Ever tell you about the three British guys that, like, painted stuff onto each other's cars and drove through Mississippi? Like,
uh-oh.
Like one thing one guy put on another car was country western is rubbish. Then one guy said same sex is okay. And then the third guy put Hillary for president.
Yeah.
And then, ow.
Can you tell this story while also playing?
Yeah, you know, I have a problem with that.
The end of the level is right there. There's nothing more to do unless
We're not over because we need the fourth dragon.
The end of the level and the fourth dragon is right there.
Oh, why didn't you say so? Alright, we have to be stealthy here.
Why?
No, I didn't die. Bubba!
I'll tell you what to do with those creatures. Smash them, Spyro! Stamp them out and squish them and squash them!
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons, after all.
Okay. Yeah! These dragons, in all, have like four different voices among them.
Yeah, it's very, very limited gene pool.
Yeah.
All the dragons are inbred. But it's okay, because dragon DNA is superior to human DNA.
Obviously. We don't want to intermix them, then we end up with shit like Corrin. Which is apparently bad to dragons.
Dragon-human hybrid? No. I guess we find another level.
Yeah, we got one level left and then the boss.
Okay, I guess over here is the next level.
I think, no, that's a different place. Turn around 180 degrees. That's the way.
Okay. Here we go! Over, oh no, that's the weather balloon.
Oh look, it's the Deku Tree!
Verily, young Spyro.
Oh, sorry, I torched your shrub.
Yeah, you torched the Deku Sprout. Now what will happen to the future of Hyrule?
It's okay. Some Kokiris will, visit the tree and then cry and then it'll grow again.
Oh, okay.
And then they'll decorate with ornaments and it'll be a Christmas miracle.
Oh, okay.
Is this the boss?
Yeah, that's right. This is the... No, it's not. The boss is not named Treetops.
Treetops. I don't know.
It could be. Yeah. Could be.
It's a boss. It's a bossish name.
Yeah, that's right. I guess this is the Christmas stream.
For Artificial Academy 2. Oh, I died.
Tree people.
For Artificial Academy 2, what we can do is just play Christmas carols throughout the entire thing.
What, replace all the music?
Well, that'd take too long. Ow! Die!
Wow, you're a shitty shotgun aimer.
This is what I get when I roll like multiple fumbles. Alright.
It does feel not as easy to control as it was on the PlayStation. I don't know if that's emulation, if that has to do with like the stuttering that's going on, or if it's the controller. Because I always use D-pad on the PlayStation, and this doesn't have quite as good a D-pad.
Yeah, I can feel it. I use the stick all the time, so, and you don't, so
yeah.
There's no real way to compare if it's exactly the same or not, so... How many dragons are in here?
Three.
Only three, huh? Okay. Please don't shoot me. Thank you.
This level is very fun, but also very difficult.
Oh, so Dark Souls.
Just straight. And flame. Yeah, there we go.
To be fucking careful.
Well, yeah, you're down to one hit now, so. Oh, there's a chicken. I think. It's like a Dr. Seuss chicken. You need a key, Spyro!
I can just break this lock open. Dang it.
You need to be a bigger dragon. Isaac!
Gay!
Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
Or, you know, fall to your doom. One or the other.
We didn't see what happened to that dragon. He might not have survived.
This is the supercharge level.
Okay.
Remember supercharging?
Oh, yeah.
Well, one of two.
Fuck!
Gotta go fast!
And so we have become a four-man Sonic.
Why did you stop?
Because the chest was in my way.
If you kept going, you would have broken the chest.
Well, nuts. Oh well.
Well, darn. Golly gee. Isn't that just the worst?
G Willikers.
Banana stone face.
They're really throwing bananas at me?
Yes.
Are they supposed to be monkeys?
I think. Like monkeys.
They don't look like monkeys.
Monkey tree people. We're fighting the Kong family right now.
As- ah!
See, that would have been a good time to stop. Stop! Don't stop!
I gotta show you a flash later where it's like... things you should do. What?!
Did you not jump?
I guess I didn't. Now it's time for Peter and Flim. Ah!
Peter and Flim?
It was a thing that a kid show All That used to do.
Oh, yeah.
It was like...
Where are you going?
Or it was like, you know, what the fuck was the name of that? Of a similar thing?
Amanda Show? Keenan and Kel?
No. I mean, just a similar, like, this guy is doing things well. This guy is doing things not so well.
Oh, yeah.
Well, like...
I don't know if there's a name for that, but I know what you're talking about.
The whole...
Don't be a Squidward.
I can't get up to the top of there.
No, there's a whirlwind.
There, that was a good... I was like, Sonic and... Now welcome to Sonic and Mario. Mario digs up mushrooms and eats them on a pizza. Sonic does the same, except it's Cybacillin. At the end of a hard work day, Mario eats a nice big apple. Sonic eats a chili dog, ruining his heart.
You're running in circles.
Why? This can't be the end.
Then go out the portal. I mean, not the portal, the whirlwind.
Where's the whirlwind?
You're blind.
Turn
left. 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 Other. That left. Yeah, left. Further left. Go left! Go left! There we
go. Oh, come on! That's barely visible!
It's pretty fucking visible.
Okay. Fuck. Can I run the opposite direction? Nope.
No. You can run up, you just can't super run. I guess, is this the one you jump from? I don't think so.
I seem to have cleared this level
before.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
This is the one you came from. So maybe there's a way to get up high. You want me to do this level so it's faster?
Yeah. Okay. I'm totally confused as to where to go next. Mario studies before every test. Sonic craves it all in one night. That's what it seems like. Mario's the responsible one while Sonic's just the crazy one.
Yeah. Oh, I can go backwards.
You probably have that kind of dynamic in like a Mario and Sonic game. What are you doing? Okay.
I don't know. Looking for a place to go.
Are we trapped here?
I mean, we found the level exit.
So no. But... two dragons we need to get.
So there are other ways to go. I'm just not sure where they are.
We need to get all the dragons. Well, do we? You have turned around. Oh, no. Not from there. I guess from the beginning of the level.
Maybe. I don't think there's any spot in this level where you're trapped.
Well, because it's like the way you have to jump from place to place indicates that...
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Go around. There you go. Oh, another whirlwind!
I saw it. But I'm seeing where this goes first. Okay, I would need to have a supercharge already running up to this point.
Okay, so you need to basically do something really fucking crazy.
Yeah, the final one you need, I remember being pretty crazy.
Oh, look. It's nighttime already.
Oh, in real life.
Yes. It's like dark again.
Ow.
You think every kid, like, at some point wanted a pet dragon?
I'm sure.
Because it's cool. They wanted to have, like, a cool pet.
Yeah. Is that good? Is that bad? I think that's just ground, yeah.
Yeah. It's... Oh, they... So, they have, like, a bunch of, like, instant death pits everywhere, but they also put swampland just to fuck with you.
Yeah. Well, you get an extra chance in the swampland.
Yeah. Remember in Donkey Kong where it was literally just a level of, like, DK and shit, just fucking around in a volcano?
An amazing tour of the treetops. Don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh. Do they stack?
His characterization is very flat other than... Where's Nasty Nork?
Yeah, it is. Oh, God!
Yep.
That's okay, we're back here. We're good.
Fucking, as the... I would prefer that, that he has, like, the personality of, like, I don't know... Wick? John Wick?
Yeah, John Wick the Dragon. What the fuck? Whirlwind? It killed me!
You hit it at a wrong angle, I guess.
Apparently.
You imagine furry John Wick?
Not very easily.
No.
Google images it. John Wick as a Sonic character.
John Wick Sonic crossover. Not side crossover, you idiot!
I'm sure he exists as a pony, everything does.
Archie, Sonic, and Mega Man crossover expands to Street Fighter and more.
Okay.
And then, okay, the reason why this brought it up was because of the preview text. The preview text for this says, Archie's latest Sonic and Mega Man story is... Full-fledged Sonic and Capcom, Keanu Reeves will kill them all in John Wick Chapter 2 Trailer 3.
Okay.
That's weird!
Are those like two unrelated articles
that
are next to each other?
Yeah, smashed together for some reason. Alright, images. By the way, here's the cover for the aforementioned Sonic Mega Man thing.
Yeah, I know that, they did a crossover.
That actually looks pretty rad. I'll have to find it.
Rad! Okay, this is a jump. Oh, God, he's out there. So I have to get to this ramp over here while supercharging somehow.
You can do it. All right, I'm gonna take a look at fanfiction.net to see if anybody made a John Wick Sonic crossover. Oh, wow. Let's see, Oh, I got a big list of them. Well, not a big list. It's a list. So what do we got?
Oh.
John Wick and Sherlock. John Wick and you died.
Yeah, I did.
Okay. John Wick and Avengers. John Wick and something called Worm. John Wick and Harry Potter.
Yeah.
John Wick and Avengers. John Wick and Ruby. Oh yeah, I remember this one. This is the one in which they just take all the characters from John Wick and replace them with characters from Ruby.
Yeah.
Like the ideas I would have. And John Wick and Wanted. So, no. Nothing. Those Sonic-John Wick crossovers.
I guess the fan bases just don't mesh.
How could they? It's like, Edgy's character is Shadow and nobody really likes Shadow.
Yeah.
I'm sure you could write one. Like Shadow could be could be John Wick, and I guess Amy Rose could be John Wick's dead cancer wife. And then, yeah. And then he gets a cat, and then
Froggy.
Oh God! Pick the cat as John Wick. This Froggy dies. His frog dies, and then he just goes on a murderous rampage.
Where's my Froggy?
I don't want my. Oh, damn it! I sound like an asshole when I do that voice.
What's up there? I think that's just gems up there.
That's the worst fucking voice for that kind of character. If you want to make him big and goofy, make him big and goofy. Don't make him sound like he's got a mental problem.
Yeah.
Because that's just offensive at that point.
Ow.
Okay, John Wick as furry.
I have no idea where I'm going.
Well, I don't, so we're both in the same. Nope, just some pictures of John Wick in a nice suit and shit. So, nope. So if you were to like do a reboot of Spyro as like a game series, and you had like creative freedom, what would you do with the franchise?
I would just go back to the roots.
Would you have make it get it to have like a plot at least? Or?
Well, yeah. Spyro 2 and 3 are a bit better about that than 1 is, but
one literally began with like a news story gone wrong.
Yeah.
Which kind of makes it hard to like, you know, sympathize with any characters.
Yeah. One was not great in a lot of departments.
No.
At least a unique platformer.
Yes.
It has good concept.
Very,
it was just very early engine.
Yeah.
So it needs a little work yet.
It's like, Ratchet and Clank 1 compared to Ratchet and Clank 2 and 3.
Yeah.
And I guess at some level 4.
Yeah.
That was deadlock, right?
Fuck!
No, he's fine. You got this. You got it!
Going back. Okay, I know what my end result needs to be. I'm just not quite sure what jumps I need to make to get there.
You did it.
I think I need to make the jump all the way over here. With a double stacked supercharge.
Xelrog, skilled player. He's a man who
I've done this before.
Yes, which is better than my having done it not at all. And we were running short on time. So.
Yeah. This is the most obtuse part of the game by quite a large margin. But at least supercharging's a fun mechanic.
Yeah. Froggy.
I wish I could say like other Sonic characters, his voice improves later. It doesn't.
I wonder how it was in Japanese.
I'm sure it was very similar. You can look it up.
I am. Thank you.
Gero.
Gero. Japanese voice of Big the Cat. Why him? Why indeed? Oh, hey! Bryan Cranston is in another movie!
Who?
Bryan Cranston, the Walter White.
Oh.
He's in a romantic comedy, I think?
That's English.
Yeah. Just for comparison, how John St. John ended up playing Big the Cat. My Big the Cat voice impression. Character voices, part one Japanese. you. It's supposed to be...
Are they all singing?
Yeah!
Does Big get a song?
Oh, wait.
I want to hear Big sing.
Wait, what?
That's his theme song.
No, it's just listing whoever the fucking Japanese voice actors are. It's not actually giving us Big the Cat's voice in Japanese. I guess we'll have to go out of our way for that.
Yeah.
But apparently, hold on, the person who voiced Japanese Shadow was also Gin Ichimaru at some point?
Okay, that's
or something.
Interesting. Can you imagine Shadow as voiced by Gin? Like in English.
I am the ultimate life form.
That's a little more zealous than Gin. I say.
So, I'm the faker. You are.
I'm the faker?
Yeah, because Sonic always calls Shadow a faker. Because he's a fake Sonic.
Yeah. It sounds like you were saying that unironically, though.
I'm not the fake one. You're the fake one. Unironically, I'm in character. How in the fuck can I ironically...
Am I real? What is real? Maria!
How do you...
Fuck, I can't... Okay, so you can't enter whirlwinds from the sky. They just don't work that way.
Yeah, you gotta enter them in a proper way, I guess. Wow, this is... What is it with us just getting stuck at random shit?
I got this. I'm gonna get it.
From that direction, you... The only way you can get it, huh?
Yeah.
Man.
Yeah, if it wasn't such a trek back, if I had, like, infinite retries, that'd be something, but...
Big the Cat character voice demo, huh? No! No, I really don't care that much. I don't want to hear a worse Big the Cat voice.
Oh, is that like some random dude on YouTube?
Maybe.
Okay, I'm gonna make one more try. If I fuck this up, then like, do we just fuck this dragon?
Yeah. Well, no. We need to get the dragon.
Yeah. Okay, I think I don't need to jump to make that. Because my problem is I'm jumping and missing most of the strip and not getting my charge as a result.
Yeah. You're just gonna need to do dragon parkour. Just hit the fuck. Just keep your speed and get as close as you can before you have to drop it.
No.
Finally, a challenge worthy of our skills.
Unlike Bowser.
It was just kind of like there.
Bowser's a real pushover in Mario 64.
Bowser's a real pushover. To Mario.
Yeah.
Like, he's supposed to be, like, this really tough, strong guy. So much so that in the death battle, he even gave, like, Ganon kind of a hard time. But, in all actuality, Bowser just kind of...
God damn it, Spyro, hit the ground. I need to make it over there.
You know, there's probably an obvious way we're missing.
Think so?
I don't know. Because it seems like it should be that way. Because that's closer than the other one.
What way?
Like, the way, like, this ramp. Like, you should be hitting this ramp with, like, full speed or something.
Question is, how do I get here? There's a ramp there that I see.
I'm sure people are, like, gonna be yelling at us. Hey, assholes!
I might have something. Maybe. Possibly.
Hmm.
exactly where that ramp I'm looking at is in this fucking maze. I think that's it.
I think we got it. Oh yeah, this one. I remember this one.
So maybe we were just starting at the wrong ramp this whole time.
Yeah, sounds like it. Okay. You know what would be great?
What?
A mod of Skyrim, which replaces all the dragons' voices with that of Spyro's.
Yeah.
So...
Oh, come on, Spyro,
shit!
Get around.
Shit, yeah, he did it!
Now this just goes up here.
Yeah, oh.
Which is not where the dragon is.
Well, fuck. We saw the dragon, right?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, it's where that thing is.
Oh, it's
wait.
Just a gem. Gem.
It's just a gem?
Yeah.
It's not a fucking dragon egg?
Nope.
Well, what good are you then? Just all of Spyro's lines from this game.
Yeah.
Where's Nasty Nork?
It's like trying to piece a puzzle together, trying to figure out which ramps to take in which order.
Yeah, don't you just love putting puzzles in your, like, action platformer games?
Yeah.
Everybody loves puzzles. It's a great way to extend the gameplay time.
Okay, I have an idea.
All right, well, it's better than my ideas. Because I don't have any.
That wasn't...
Oh. A for effort.
Because that's the ramp we need to end up on across the way there. Somehow.
Climb up a little bit and just glide over there? Oh, wait.
Well, we need to be able to... We need to get there while supercharging.
Parkour ain't what it used to be. This is the weirdest maze I've ever been a part of.
Yeah. I'm inclined to agree.
I've grown to hate getting my games. Like, if they're out of place. Like, in RPGs, puzzles are fine. Simply because combat is kind of sudden anyway. Like, in Legend of Zelda, the puzzles are a main point of that game.
Yeah.
But in, like, games like this, where it's like, suddenly, oh, you gotta deal with this clock shit. And...
Well, I mean, we don't have to be doing this. This is the hardest dragon in the game. And we don't need all the dragons, but...
But it feel... I want to see what this dragon says about how difficult this fucking method is.
Thank you for releasing me!
Asshole!
Well, that was it. Need to get down here, and the island is way over there. You see it?
Oh, I see it. Oh,
so
no.
So this is the ramp we need to get to jump off of while supercharging.
And to get access that ramp, you need to...
I have no idea.
Like, obviously you need to go over there at some point. So what leads over there? What...
Do you think way over on the... down there?
Yeah, we need to work our way backwards in order to find out how to make this work. Seems like we need to make, like, one, like, a loop around something. Like, so we gotta get to there, and...
I wonder if we need to go backwards up this one somehow. Nah, that's not the right angle.
Well, okay, how could you land up here?
You're
okay, so you
that's
need to...
That's not a jump down there.
So you need to jump, somehow get up here while supercharging, make a left turn, and go on to the other ramp... And then jump off that ramp.
There are no ramps near here.
No, go, turn right. That ramp. Like, right. That one.
That's not a jump.
That's not a jump?
No, that's just a ledge to glide from.
Okay, so you need to be supercharging going up to that ramp. And then cross over while still supercharging.
What
over
ramp?
Here. What ramp? There's gotta be some ramp! They can't just put this thing there and expect you to not get...
I think it's that one. The only one I can imagine is that one right across from us with, like, the teeth. That's a ramp.
Fuck! How the fuck do they expect us to do this?
If only we had Big the Cat, he'd know what to do. We need to be get going up this ramp backwards.
I
think.
Oh my god.
Maybe. You wanna look it up?
What's the name of this level?
Treetops.
Video of somebody getting all the dragons in Treetops level of Spyro. Oh, hey! YouTube actually got all that. Cool. Alright, 1 minute 20. How's this guy doing? Alright, yeah, this is the one.
Where's he starting from, first of all?
Okay, I'm gonna comb through this video. Okay. So he seems to be starting from the interior part. He's climbing up some stairs.
I mean, what ramp does he start from?
I'm trying to find out what ramp he's actually starting from. Okay. Climbing up some stairs. That one.
Okay.
So he's over here. And so he's starting from the main ramp. He's running up and down it, onto that island, hitting that ramp, going to the right, hitting that ramp, turning right again, going down there, up it, and going up here to this ramp, and then going across.
That sure is something. Yeah. Alright, fuck it, let's do it.
You see, you memorize it?
Yeah.
Alright.
I think.
Right! Up it! Oh.
Missed the jump.
Okay, but you're getting it.
Yeah,
getting,
I know the
you,
way
you
to
found,
go now.
You figured out what to do.
Well, can't really say we figured it out, but...
Well, we're closer than we were 10 minutes ago. Thank you, the Con Carne 2. You know what the description of this video is?
What?
I hate this level.
Apt. What do you got to say for us, Jed?
Jed.
That was quite a ride, Spyro. You've learned a lot since you were a young glider.
Oh.
Yeah, well, you could have found an easier spot to get stuck.
Fuck you! Fuck you, game designers!
At least they acknowledged
it. I would have never figured that shit out on my own.
I remember it taking me quite a while, and I haven't done it enough to memorize it yet, obviously.
Yeah, obviously.
Usually when I come back to the Spyro series, it's Spyro 2.
I mean...
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. You missed.
Alright.
Alright, boss time.
Yeah, boss time. Right, I want to say, or through there,
or maybe up to that like giant,
probably
scary-looking castle thing.
Seems about right.
I also prefer to turn the volume down because the mixing's terrible with boss battles.
Yeah.
Nope.
No, it's right there to your left, but you need to get up there. Metalhead. It'll drive you mad.
Bang your head!
No, you're gonna have to go around.
No! I don't want it! No, I'm fuck you, I'm gonna-
They thought of that too.
God damn it. But my sequence break, fucking, what?
Up the left. Gotta go the long way. swamp place.
Aztec swamp. Yeah, because when I think of the Mississippi swampland, I think of, you know, ancient Aztec ruins.
Forget the treasure, finish the fight. Just go in.
Metalhead.
Yeah.
Boss battle?
Oh, look, more monkey people.
This sounds way too chill to be something boss related.
Well, you gotta go through the level first.
Oh, no, the bass kicked in. I'm the monster of the bass. Oh! Forgot you could do that. Strange ape-like things.
It's the missing link. Forget the treasure.
It's there. It's shiny.
God damn it, Jack.
Fuck you. I remember you're stupid. The rings are more important than defeating this boss yesterday.
Woes of a poor person.
Ah!
Remember, you can charge them, right?
Yeah, I know. Oh, I forgot. I can't do that.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
You gotta kill everything?
Yes, I am killing everything.
Left. There. It's a very fortress-like level.
Get the fuck!
Ignore him! You're so complete. You decided you weren't gonna be a completionist, damn it!
My OCD, no! Okay, is everything cleared out? Am I?
There's monkeys up there. People, things.
No! There we go.
I think to the left. Yeah.
Ah, he tricked me! They got him, though. Where the fucking...
Where that guy is. Nope, guess not.
He's dead anyway.
Maybe, oh, there's a tunnel there.
Where? Here?
There. To the left.
Alright, now who am I fighting?
Sadiki.
Sadiki.
This big robot is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power poles should disrupt its power supply.
The power poles?
Extend! Hi, Spyro.
So I guess you gotta attack the poles when they're not electrified.
Okay. I assume when they're red, they're electrified.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, when they're flashing like that, they're still fought. Fuck!
Game over, man!
Game over, yeah! Game over, yeah!
At least Spyro doesn't talk much.
Game over, yeah! I'm really doing this again, huh?
What are you trying to do?
Oh. Greatest game over, like, theme ever.
Okay.
Well, maybe.
It's so upbeat.
Yeah, that's why it's great. Sega Championship Rally.
Can you imagine a game soundtrack composed entirely by Dragon Force?
Like, what the fuck would the game be about?
I don't know, but it'd be really inspiring.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Power Metal. They did kind of do that with Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. It's all like a rock soundtrack.
Yeah.
Although it's not Power Metal, it's something else.
Oh, that guy gave you a butterfly.
It has lyrics and everything.
Yeah. Cross the bridge.
Alright. Here we go. Gotta fight Metalhead. Where's Metalhead? I'm gonna smash him!
Gotta just...
You know, I love it when all my, like, video game protagonist characters are inspired by Scrappy-Doo.
Well, only two of the three we're playing right now.
Yeah.
Well, there's Conker.
No, Sonic's better than Scrappy-Doo. At least Sonic, you know, he isn't all about, like, Panamap! Panamap!
Yeah.
And his voice isn't... I make fun of his voice, but it's not that bad, in all honesty.
Yeah. Is there another chicken you can get before you go in?
Yeah, probably. I'll check. At least this level's short.
There he is. Yeah, the boss levels usually are. Alright, you're good.
Whoa!
He can destroy it with his own henchmen.
Okay.
You get him, Tootin' Koopa. They keep going afterwards, though.
Yeah. So I'll need to jump. Ah! Shoot me! Yeah, I missed. Oh no! He's shielded! Sealed it. Oh, I missed.
This battle has multiple spaces, by the way.
Oh no, really? Can I leave?
I don't know.
Alright, what's going on?
I've never had to.
Oh, he left.
Maybe there'll be more chickens?
Where?
It just turned you around. Maybe there's another way. Like, not up the stairs, to the right. Go right. There we go.
Okay. Well, that was weird. Hey, listen. I am sorry about earlier. You wanna... No? You just wanna... You wanna throw it out, huh? Oh.
Yeah, don't stay in one place for long.
No, I'm not. I'm just trying to lure him to, like, shoot me.
Be faster, just break him yourself.
It's not safe.
He's firing at you. This isn't safe.
Ah! Almost!
Unrelated note, it's really impressive that they figured out how to transmit electricity wirelessly.
Yeah, Tesla figured that shit out. I mean, he's dead and he never really figured out, they never really figured out how he was able to quite do that.
Apply it, yeah.
Yeah. No, okay, here's the thing about Tesla's work. It's indecipherable, because most of the shit, the schematics and shit, exist in his head.
Yeah.
So they were never able to, like, quite replicate his tech.
Yeah.
Xelrog, he built some shit that was, like, very cutting edge and, like, destructive.
Yeah.
It's probably a good thing. Level 3 down.
One more.
Random thought, but I will say, you can say what you want about Ruby, but you can say that at the very least, the main character of Ruby is like adorable.
I guess she's mildly cute.
I mentioned this because Spyro is kind of ugly.
Think so?
Well, I mean, look at him. He looks kind of...
He's pettable.
I guess. It's just, he look kinda...
As long as he doesn't speak, he's cute.
Dragons are supposed to be seen and not heard.
Well, pets. I don't think he'd like me calling him that, though.
Probably be like, I'm gonna squash you.
Alright, let's just see what the balloonist wants.
What do you want, balloonist?
Maybe we've gotten it. Maybe it's just treasure. Cray.
Alright, Cray.
Now that so many dragons have been rescued. Okay, so we just did need dragons. Oh. Dream Weavers.
Oh, or Knights into Dreams next time.
Okay. You just need to go there, I guess. We'll rescue the first dragon and we'll end it.
Yep.
It'll be our save point.
Dream Weaver.
Oh, it's all sparkly and rainbow. Ready for derpy wizards?
Is that butterfly attacking? Okay, good. No, it's not. What the fuck?
He's got armor.
Oh my god. What the fuck? I'm so confused right now.
You're just getting your ass beat.
Fucking wizards! Okay, I survived. Now where's the first dragon?
Oh, somewhere.
There's three of them, so.
Hey, we got piano music.
Yeah, kind of.
Dark passage.
No thanks. I don't want to go. I don't want to pay the troll toll.
Whirlwind? Good voice.
Where's the first guy? Have you seen the dragon?
I'm looking here. For a dragon. Maybe in there. You know, really? You're gonna risk your last hit?
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah.
That's
their voice. You know what that voice is almost as good as?
What?
Foggy!
God. Latif!
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
Okay. Conveniently vague.
Oh, we don't have to deal with that right now. We'll just deal with it some other time.
Alright, we're done. No more platformers today.
Not today.
All right, we'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
On YouTube.